In this tutorial, we'll demonstrate how to set up the Google Analytics Measurement Protocol plugin and the Analytics backend to quickly and easily integrate Google Analytics 4 into your Unreal Engine projects. The plugin is available on the Unreal Engine Marketplace. Check out the link in the video description. First, you will need to set up a property on your Analytics account. A property acts as a container for the data sent by the application. If you are creating a new account, then you will be prompted to create a property as part of the account setup. If you already have an account, you can create a new property in the admin page from the Create dropdown in the top left. Proceed through the property creation, setting up the relevant property details and business details. For the business objectives section, we recommend selecting Get Baseline Reports as a good starting point. When you get to the data collection setup, choose Web as the platform, and in the setup, make sure the Enhanced Measurement option is enabled. After clicking on Create Stream, you should now see a page displaying some details of your property, along with a measurement ID, which is required for the plugin setup. This information can also be accessed from the admin page in the Data Streams section. Note, once a property has been created, it can take up to 48 hours for data collection to start. Now you are ready to set up the plugin for your Unreal project. First, make sure that the plugin is enabled. To configure the plugin, open the project settings and navigate to the Google Analytics MP options under the Analytics section. Click on the Configure Now button to set the plugin as the default analytics provider. Next, copy the ID from the Google Analytics page and paste it into the corresponding field for each build setting. Once you've done entering the measurement ID, you'll be prompted to restart the editor in order to apply the new settings. And that's it. Now your project is ready to pass data to analytics. To verify that everything's configured correctly, play the game in the editor for a few seconds. Now go back to the analytics site and open the reports page and select real-time report. If everything's configured correctly, you should see some data automatically reported by the plugin. Keep in mind that it can take a few minutes for data to come through on the analytics site. The plugin has some built-in data reporting, such as session start and end events, and tracking which map is loaded. However, these can be disabled in the plugin settings if not required. The plugin also has some enhanced reporting options, such as platform and hardware information, that require custom dimensions and metrics to be set up in your Google Analytics property. More information on this can be found in the documentation linked in the video description. Now that's all working, let's take a look at how to record a custom event. Open the level blueprint and add a spacebar event to the graph. Then, drag out the pressed pin and create a Record Named Event node. This is a function node provided with the plugin for recording events with Google Analytics. Give the event a name, making sure to follow the official event naming rules and avoid any reserved prefixes and event names. You can also add a print string node to know that the event has been triggered. Now, test your event by clicking play and pressing the spacebar a few times. Back on the analytics site, you should see that the new event has been recorded. With the Google Analytics Measurement Protocol plugin, you can now easily set up Google Analytics to monitor activity in your Unreal Engine projects. More detailed information on the use of the plugin can be found in the documentation linked in the video description. The plugin is available now on the Unreal Engine Marketplace.